how to sign up for Microsoft Azure. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can create a Microsoft Azure account, how you can verify your Microsoft Azure account, and then how you can get free credits for that account. So let's begin the tutorial. So to make a Microsoft Azure account, first of all, open up any browser on your PC and laptop, and then type Microsoft Azure, and then go over to the website where it says azure.microsoft.com. And here you can create your Microsoft Azure free account. Now here in this page, click on Start Free. Now you need to log into your Microsoft account in order to create a Microsoft Azure account. And if you don't have any account, here you can click on Create One. So if you have a Microsoft account, then you can put your email address or phone number and password, and then you can skip to this part of this video. As I'm gonna be creating a Microsoft Azure account with a different Microsoft account, here I'm gonna click on Create One. And here let's enter the email address, or if you want to enter your phone number instead, you can enter your phone number as well. After entering your email or phone number, click on Next. Now let's create a password for this Microsoft account. So let me do this real quick. After creating the password, let's again click on Next. Now I need to verify this email. So let me enter the code I received in this email address from Microsoft. After entering the code you received on your phone number or email address, click on Next. Now I need to verify this captcha. I need to solve this puzzle so that they will know I am not a robot. So here let's click on Next. And here it says use the arrow to rotate the animal to face in the direction of the hand. So let's do this. And then let's click on Submit. And here it is, verification complete. You have proven you are a human. Continue your action. So let's continue, as we don't have to do anything. It will automatically take us to a different page. And here it is, this is where you can sign up for Microsoft Azure. Here you can set up your Microsoft Azure profile. So first, at the top, you need to enter your country and region. So let me enter my country and region real quick. And importantly, note that you have to choose the location that exactly matches your billing address, and you cannot change this selection later. So make sure you choose your right location. So after entering your country or region, under it you have to enter your first name. So let me enter the first name. And if you have a middle name, you can enter it here, and it is optional. Now under that, you have to enter your last name. So let's enter the last name. Now after that, you have to enter your email address. So in this box, let's enter the email address. And under that, you have to enter your phone number without your country code. So make sure that you enter your phone number without your country code. So after entering your phone number, you have to also verify your phone number. So under it, we have two options. We can either select text me or call me. Here I'm gonna select text me. Now you will receive a verification code on your message box. So enter the verification code here and then click on verify code. And there it is, phone verification has been completed. Now let's move on to next step, where you have to put your organization. So here in the organization field, put the name of your organization. So if you run any kind of business, just enter the name of that business. Here I'm gonna enter name of a YouTube channel. So after entering the name of your organization, here under it, we have another option, PAN ID, and it is optional. And PAN ID means, guys, it's permanent account number, and it is only available in India. So if you are from different country, like if you are from USA or UK, you might have different option here, like passport, driving license, national ID card, and many more. So as it is optional, I'm not gonna enter the PAN number. Now next, you have to enter the address line. So under address line 1, let me enter the address. For address line 2 and 3, both of these are optional, so I'm gonna leave those fields. Now let's move on to city. So here enter your city. And then under that, enter your state. And then your postal code. After filling up all those required fields, now here you have to click on these checkboxes. So let's click on both these checkboxes. And if you want to ignore the second one, you can also ignore it. Now after clicking both these checkboxes, now let's click on next. And now the next step is identity verification. Identity verification by card. Please provide a credit card or debit card. We'll make a temporary authorization on this card, but you won't be charged unless you move to pay as you go pricing. We do not accept prepaid cards because they do not support monthly payments in your location. So this is the step where you have to verify your identity by using your cards. And here in my country, India, we cannot use prepaid cards. But if you are from a different country, it might be different. And just right to it, here you can read what you get after creating your free Azure account. You will get popular services free for 12 months and also 50 plus services always free and 13,300 rupees credit to use in your first 30 days. So if you are from a different country, then it will be in your currency. Like if you are from USA, here you will have free $150 or $200 credits that you can use in your first 30 days. And under it also you can read, guys, there is no automatic charges. After your credit is over, Microsoft will ask you if you want to continue with pay as you go. And if you do, then you will pay if you use more than the free amounts of services. And also you can cancel it anytime. So first use your free credits for 30 days. And if you like it, you can continue. And if you don't, you can cancel between those periods. Now let's move on to Microsoft Azure identity verification steps. And here, Microsoft accept Visa and MasterCard. So here you have to enter your Visa or MasterCard details to verify your identity. So first here, we have to enter the cardholder name. So let me enter the cardholder name real quick. After entering the cardholder name, enter your card number and then expiries of that card and then CVV of that card. So let me fill these boxes real quick. After entering details of your Visa or Master credit card or debit card, scroll down and click on sign up. And now Microsoft will charge me 2 rupees for the verification. And if you are from USA, you will be charged something like 0.05 cents or something like that. Now next, I need to authenticate the payment by entering the OTP I received on my phone number. So here in this box, let me enter the OTP that I received from Microsoft that I will be charged 2 rupees. So let me enter the OTP here. After entering your OTP, click on make payment. And here it is, your payment request is being proceeded. And there it is, payment is successful and I have been charged 2 rupees by Microsoft for verification. Now here you have to agree to their agreements. So here let's click on both these checkboxes. And then let's click on next. And here you will see details of your associated Master or Visa cards. That means identity verification has been completed. Now to sign in or log in Microsoft Azure, let's click on sign up. And here it will confirm your information. And then also it will set up your Microsoft Azure account. And then you will be automatically redirected to your Microsoft Azure accounts dashboard. And here it is, as you can see, this is the dashboard of my Microsoft Azure account. And that's how you can sign up and set up your Microsoft Azure account. And you can easily log into your Microsoft Azure account. And that's pretty much it is. That's how you can create your Microsoft Azure account and you can get your Microsoft Azure free credits. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to change email address of your Microsoft account, then watch this video and I will see you there.